Hey everyone, this is Dena Stevens from Rocky Mountain Realty. Today I want to show you 482 Trails in Court in Cotopaxi, Colorado. Now you're going to take Highway 50 outside of Canyon City to County Road 3, and County Road 3 turns into Copper Gulch. You'll take Copper Gulch up about 13 miles up to the Deer Mountain Fire Station. Now once you get up there, towards Trails Inn and the fire station, you're going to start seeing some phenomenal views. These are the Sangre de Cristos. Now, the day I took these pictures, it was a little cloudy. It's a little hard to see them. You're going to take Copper Gulch to Road Gulch, then head west. Go down about a mile or so on Road Gulch till you get to Sleepy Hollow. Now the thing about Trails End is you are surrounded by mountains. This is a flat meadow-like parcel of land. It's approximately 5 acres. You are surrounded by, Deer Mountain, Lookout Mountain, and the Sangre de Cristo mountain range. It's a beautiful area. This property is level. You won't have to plow a driveway going uphill or downhill. It's going to make it easier to build, and you are in this beautiful mountain valley just surrounded by gorgeous views in every direction. Trails Inn is between Sleepy Hollow and Blazing Saddles Road in the Glen Vista area of Cotopaxi, Colorado. If you have any questions, feel free to give me a call. I'd be happy to answer or send you information. Thanks for watching this little video about 482 Trails in Court.